Welcome back to another Triple J live stream. It seems that those Kree the Guardians went after aren't working alone. Source informed me the Kree made a deal with another Kang stooge, an inhuman commonly known as Maximus the Mad. Ha! If I don't get out of Chronopolis soon, Maximus the Mad will have Jonah the Furious on his case, let me tell you. Maximus has helped the Kree invade the inhuman city of Atalan, so he can take over the throne of Black Bolt, his own brother. In response, Black Bolt has assembled his family members to free the city and take back his throne. My source told me it was difficult for Black Bolt to rally the royals with a rousing speech due to the ludicrously destructive power of his voice. But with a few frowns and mimes, they soon got the message.
Maximus has no doubt set a trap.
Awkward silences. Don't you just hate the brother?
Maximus, how dare you mock the king? You know he cannot speak.
Then let's hear if he can scream.
Ah! Locked off! Teleport us out of here!
I always find actions speak louder than words.
Oh, come now. Surely you didn't assume I was just going to let you walk in through the front entrance.
Maximus, once we find you, I swear.
Oh, how exciting. But first, I'd like to welcome you to my very own Chamber of Devices. I wish I could be there to give you all a guided tour, but being a king is such time-consuming work. Right, Blackagar?
I cannot use this. I feel like the proverbial fish out of water.
Who's a good doggy? Oh.
Ah, I see you made it past the door. Well done. Should you wish to leave, you'll find the exit located in the ceiling, just behind an impenetrable Echotech vibranium door. Good luck!
Are you sure we're related to him?
Something isn't right. Why would Maximus tell us how to get out of here? Unless it's a trap. However, I suppose we've little choice.
Left me feeling a little green around the gills, so to speak.
Okay. me out of here.
No limit to the scope of my cameo talent. Where's my award for best cameo? Excelsior!
This has a happy ending. You're right. It does. For me.
Does Maximus think that stealing the throne of Adlan is some kind of silly, childish game?
We'll teach him to make a game of our throne. To need something loud to break this. Perhaps just the tiniest of whispers.
Ah!
With a strong ambition and excellent people skills.
People skills? You've locked your own family in this miserable place.
Yes, yes, I admit, I'm not perfect.
Perhaps this is something I'm able to help with. This feels more like a surface dweller activity.
Having much luck. I didn't expect you to get this far.
Talk about being a royal pain. Let's hurry up and find a way out of here.
There. The way should be clear now.
Finally, this looks like our way out of here.
Now to find Maximus.
To the court of Maximus the Great.
You are nothing but a Kree puppet, a pale reflection of your brother.
Really? And who failed to prevent Kang dragging our city here? Ronan and his Kree have a Nexus Shard. With our combined forces, we will crush Kang.
Get off my husband's throne.
Husband's? Oh, no, no, no. This throne is very much mine. A lot more cutting edge. Let's prune this family tree, shall we?
The people of Attilan will be safer under my protection. Why can't anyone see this?
Maximus, you're not thinking clearly. Please, don't do this.
You'll see. My little friends here will make you see. Get them! Actually quite fun. How I waited for this!
I don't understand. How could you do this to your own family?
Them? The same family that treated me like some kind of misfit? I'm better than any of you!
Beginning to get rather cross.
Please, we don't want to hurt you, Maximus.
Oh, don't worry, you won't.
Some kind of shield. We won't be able to get close enough to attack.
There must be a way to redirect the flow of power.
Ah! Give up, Maximus. It's over.
Not yet, is it? I still have some tricks up my sleeve. Let's see how you handle this. I told you I was a...
What's happening? Everything feels strange.
Maximus, he's managed to affect the surrounding gravity. We can't attack.
There has to be some way to reach him.
Come now, brother.
Silence. Silence.
Well said, my love. Crystal, would you be so kind?
It would be my honor, sister.
Excelsior!
Oh, I can't believe Maximus sold out his own family. Although combining forces to defeat Kang wasn't such a bad idea. Maybe we should reach out to someone other than Ronan.
Maybe we should. But for now, the Kree still press the fight.
I've managed to get most of our defenses online, but Ronan's forces are persistent.
Crystal, Triton, remain here and defend our city. We shall pay a royal visit to Ronan the Accuser. It would seem your king is finally in the mood to speak with him.
One fragment down, one to go. Here's hoping things go a little smoother in Egypt.
Indeed. It still vexes me to have fallen foul of Atuma's trap. I shall not be fooled so easily again.
close to the city has led to some peculiar objects ending up down here. What possible use could an orc metal have?
That the tentacles of giant sea creatures poking out of the ground would be such a recurring issue.
Did the Avengers really let themselves be flushed away? Amateur mistake.
It really is better down where it's wetter.
future is de-
Being so close to the city has led to some peculiar objects ending up-
Trouble is brewing where you are. You're like a magnet for this stuff, huh?
Doesn't matter if it's the past or the future. It's always nice to find a little present.
Such strange new visitors.